Hello everyone, my name is Mrs. Patricia Unachukwu. I studied forestry and wildlife, graduated from Delta State University, Faculty of Agriculture. Thereafter, I proceeded for my youth service. I am doing this video today to talk about the need for the diversification of the economy of this great nation, because it's no longer news that the prices of crude oil has drastically dropped, and there could be no better time to talk about this other than now. Hence, I want to be introducing forestry and wildlife as a sector for economic development, because I have noticed over the years that this is one sector that has been neglected. Even our graduates not being recognized or being employed into the same sector, leaving about 90% of us moving to other sectors just to make ends meet. And for my little research, I found out that Sweden as a nation moved from an industrialized nation to a farming nation in the 18th century, and in the 19th century shifted attention to their forests, which enabled them to pay off their debts and their loans. And I look forward to the Nigeria that will also shift attention to other sectors of the economy, which include forestry and wildlife as a sector for economic development. As of today, we have 8 national parks, and amongst these 8 national parks, is on record that Yankari National Park is the most visited and the most popular. Even as a student during our second semester, because it's in our curriculum to go for excursion, we visited Yankari National Park and some other parks. As a student, it wasn't free for us. For researchers coming in and for tourists, they have levies for each one at its own level. And God has blessed us with a very rich forest, rich in food, rich in wildlife, rich in medicinal plants, which can even be used for the cure of the novel COVID-19, rich in aesthetics, beautiful waterfall and warm springs, rich in recreational activities, which can attract tourists into this country. If only attention is being paid to our national parks, to our forests, and to security issues in this nation. Because where there is no security, no tourists will want to visit. For today, I leave you with this information. Watch out for more videos where I'll be talking about the importance of forestry as a sector for economic development, the location of our 8 national parks, their distinct features that will even attract you as a national to wanting to visit. Watch out for more videos. Subscribe to my YouTube page. Like and share my video on Facebook. Stay informed. God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria. God bless you all my viewers. I love you. Stay safe.